Back to hell. Scotland, Stephen! Hi.
We appreciate the assistance, civilian, but what's your business here?
I'm just trying to survive out here, like everyone else.
The way you charged in and engaged those ferals, I find that a bit difficult to believe. Are you from a local settlement?
I'm from Vault 111.
You're a vault dweller? Most people wouldn't admit to such a thing. I appreciate your honesty. If I appear suspicious, it's because our mission here has been difficult. Since the moment we arrived in the Commonwealth, we've been constantly under fire. If you want to continue pitching in, we could use an extra gun on our side.
I'll continue to help, but you owe me an explanation first.
Very well. I'm Paladin Dance, Brotherhood of Steel. Over there is Scribe Halen and Knight Reese. We're on recon duty, but I'm down a man and our supplies are running low. I've been trying to send a distress call to my superiors, but the signal's too weak to reach them.
Sir, if I may...
Proceed, Halen.
I've modified the radio tower on the roof of the police station, but I'm afraid it just isn't enough. What we need is something that will boost the signal.
Our target is ArcJet Systems, and it contains the technology we need, the deep-range transmitter. We infiltrate the facility, secure the transmitter, and bring it back here. So what do you say? You willing to lend the Brotherhood of Steel a hand?
No time to waste. Let's get moving.
Outstanding. Halen, take Reese inside and bind his wounds.
Yes, sir.
Reese, once you're on your feet, I want you to make certain the perimeter is secure.
I'm on it.
All right, civilian. It's time to prove your worth. Head into the police station and resupply yourself. Then let me know when you're ready to begin. Let's move out, people.
All right, big guy. Let's go.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Prognosis looks pretty grim. Might be more humane to just take you out back and shoot you.
You're all heart, Doc.
Just quit squirming so I can get these bandages on.
Paladin Dance.
You ready to move out?
Ready.
Outstanding. Follow me, and try not to lag behind. We'll take this alley. Follow me. ArcJet is a short hike to the west. If we take this road, we should be able to avoid the larger packs of ferals infesting Cambridge. Traveling this far from the police station is a risk, but getting that transmitter up and running needs to be our top priority. If it was up to me, I'd relocate my team. But Scribe Halen detected some disturbing energy readings in the area that need to be investigated. We don't know much about them, except that they're short-lived and broadcast on a frequency only attainable with a high level of technology. We're concerned that whoever or whatever is creating those energy readings might be a potential threat. So it's our job to investigate.
I'm not sure who, I guess. I mean, probably doesn't matter who. Anyway, someone saw... Well, I guess they think, maybe they saw a person in a vault suit.
We may have a problem. Nice try!
Vault 1.
That's how we do it in the Brotherhood.
It's the Vault 111 part that's weird, I guess, right? I mean, it's not... It's not like no one's ever seen a vault suit before. I just...
It might surprise you to learn that my recon team isn't the first to visit the Commonwealth. Over the last 7 years, two other teams were sent here by the Brotherhood to gather technology.
Let's go back to the music.
The first team's mission was a huge
Keep a knocking by Louis Jordan is next. I like this one. It's short, and it's about telling people.
The second wasn't so fortunate. Shortly after they arrived, we lost contact with them, and they haven't been heard from since. As far as my team goes, we've lost four good men to this godforsaken wasteland. Been a target from the moment we arrived. But despite our setbacks, I don't intend to give up and head home, or end up missing. Heard something. Not getting past me. Tango down. There it is, Arc Jet Systems. There shouldn't be any exterior security, so we'll head in through the front.
Dance?
Listen up. We do this clean and quiet. No heroics and by the book. Understood?
Why are we at Arc Jet again?
We're here to retrieve a device that will boost the signal from the radio tower.
Right.
Without it,
sure.
Remember, stay focused and check your... It was corporations like this that put the last nail in the coffin for mankind. They exploited technology for their own gains, pocketing the cash and ignoring the damage they'd done. Look at these wrecks. It appears as though the facility's automated security's already been dealt with.
Is this the Brotherhood of Steel's handiwork?
Unfortunately, no. Look at the evidence. There isn't a single spent ammunition casing or drop of blood in sight. These robots were assaulted by Institute synths.
I'll be on the lookout.
Roger that. Let's move out. This place is a mess, but I still see a few pieces of salvage that the Brotherhood might be interested in. After we're done here, I'll have to mark this place for sweep and retrieve. Looks like a dead end. See if you can find a way to get that door open. I'm gonna reconnoiter the area.
Hacking this is beyond me. Paladin Dance.
No time for questions now. We have to keep moving. Nice work. Let's get
movement
moving.
Detected.
Is someone present?
By order of the Institute.
Must be destroyed.
Engaging hostile. Ready to go. My sensors are critically damaged.
Damn synths have compromised most of the facility. Remain vigilant. We've got turrets ahead.
No prisoners! Vaporize! For the Brotherhood! Standing down. Remember this hitter now!
Bob Crosby there. That's a good one, huh? Thank you, Bob.
Paladin.
Keep the noise down. This place is crawling with hostiles.
And now, a word, or several, from our sponsors. John and Kathy Super Salon invites you to try out the latest innovations in hairstyles.
Should be our final stop.
Look good! Make people jealous!
Looks like the power's out in this section. The transmitter should be in the control room at the top of the core. Looks like the elevator's dead. We'll have to keep heading down for now and find a way to get the facility's power back online. There has to be a power backup system somewhere. Scout the maintenance area off of the main chamber. I'll remain here and watch our backs.
through.
Engine core power restored. Thermal engine fueled, primed, and standing by for your command.
It appears my target has disappeared.
At the core. Let's head up to the control room.
Command accepted. Commencing 5-second countdown. 5 4 3 2 1 Engine firing. Completed with an efficiency rating of 96.7%.
We're fortunate that the rocket engine fired instead of blowing itself apart.
Dance?
Enough chatter. We've got a job to do. Going up.
Shh. I heard something. We've got company. They're in the
Hello?
Control room. Open fire.
That's the last of them.
Damn it.
I don't see the device anywhere. Fan out and check the synth remains.
I hope you liked that one. That was Maybe by the Ink Spots. I mean, it was definitely by the Ink Spots. It's called Maybe. I should have been clearer.
They may have been after the transmitter as well.
If you're the kind of person who is tired of living in Diamond City, and you maybe
Paladin,
want
keep
a
moving. We'll talk
adventure
later.
Or something, I guess you have a new option. The settlement of Sanctuary has, I guess, been founded to the northwest there. Good luck to them with, you know, the whole surviving thing. And in other news, it sounds like maybe the... not other news, it's actually the same news. The Minutemen were involved in this. That's the Minutemen. I thought they were kind of done for. It sounds kind of crazy, if you ask me. And if it were real, it would be super dangerous, I bet. Would you like some Danny Kaye? I sure thought so.
Oopsie. No. Fingers away. There we go. Okay. Just see it. Right there.
Going down.
Paladin Dance.
No time for questions now. We have to keep moving.
going down. Going up. Going down. Going down.
Elevator to the surface.
Going up.
The bunker looks clear. Let's move out.
Paladin dance.
Well, that could have gone smoother, but mission accomplished.
I thought we worked well as a team.
Agreed. It's a refreshing change to work with a civilian who can follow orders properly. That being said, I believe we have two important matters to discuss. First and foremost, if you'll hand me the deep-range transmitter, I'd like to compensate you for your assistance during this operation. I think you'll find this weapon useful. It's my own personal modification of the standard Brotherhood laser rifle. May it serve you well in battle.
Thank you.
You're welcome, civilian. Now, as far as the second matter goes, I wanted to make you a proposal. We had a lot thrown at us back there. Our op could have ended in disaster, but you kept your cool and handled it like a soldier. There's no doubt in my mind that you've got what it takes. Where do you think you're going? We have a lot to discuss.
Well, it never really stops.
Paladin.
Well, that could have gone smoother, but mission accomplished.
Mentioned in this op?
I thought we worked well as...
Agreed. That being said, first and foremost, I think you'll find this weapon useful. May it serve you well in battle.
Right. Thank you.
You're welcome. Now, as far as... We had a lot from... Our op could have ended in disaster. There's no doubt... The way I see it, you've got a choice. You could spend the rest of your life wandering from place to place, trading an extra hand for a meager reward. Or you could join the Brotherhood of Steel and make your mark on the world. So, what do you say?
I'd be honored to join.
That's what I wanted to hear. Meet me back at the police station, and we'll discuss the details.
And now, a word, or several, from our sponsors. Choice Chaps wants you to know we have meat. Just meat. Stop asking if we have anything else. So, how about Billy Ward and the Dominoes? This one, I'll just play it.
And dance. Glad to see you alive and well, sir.
Are we in luck, sir?
Mission accomplished. We have the transmitter.
Finally! Some good news for a change. Nice work, sir.
I didn't do it alone. Aelin, Reese, it's time to welcome our newest recruit to the recon team. He shows a lot of promise, and with the proper guidance, I think he has the potential of becoming one of the best.
Thanks. I promise not to let you down.
You don't have to prove anything else to me. Getting that transmitter was enough.
So you decided to stay, huh? I expected you to take your payment and run.
Let's just hug this out and get it over with. What do you say?
You can play it however you want, tough guy. It's gonna take a lot more than completing one mission to impress me.
Reese, that's enough. Like it or not, you're going to have to learn to work together. And you... You need to understand what it means to be a part of the Brotherhood. We're not soldiers of fortune. We're an army, and we've dedicated our lives to uphold a strict code of ethics. If you intend to stay within our ranks, you need to obey our tenets without question.
Don't worry. I've spent time in the military.
Perfect. Then there's no need to give you a long lecture. So I'll get right to the point. I only ask for two things from anyone under my command. Honesty and respect. You fall in line, you stay in line. I give you an order, and you follow it. It's as simple as that. Now, before I release you to Halen and Reese for your assignments, there's one last order of business. From this moment forward, I'm granting you the rank of initiate. This is only a training rank. I'm not permitted to grant ranks any higher than that.
Thank you.
Thanks aren't necessary. Just continue excelling at your duties, soldier.
Ad victoriam, initiate.
He doesn't even know what that means, Halen.
Ad victoriam means to victory. In our eyes, defeat is unacceptable. Because we're fighting for the future of mankind. Our rallying cry is more powerful than any weapon you could ever carry. Remember that. Now, I need you to report to Halen or Reese for your next assignment. Dismissed, soldier.
Scribe Halen.
Reese still giving you the cold shoulder?
I can handle it.
If you could, you'd be the first. Reese bleeds brotherhood. It's all he cares about. It's his family. It's his whole life. If anything else comes into the picture and gets in the way, he shoves it aside.
Is there something between the two of you?
When I first joined up, Reese is the one who sponsored me. He took me under his wing, showed me the ropes. I thought there was a little more between us, so I asked him if he cared about me that way. He told me the Brotherhood of Steel was all that he cared about, and there was no room for anything else in his life. We never spoke about it again. Look, I need to get back to things. If you're worried about Reese, just keep doing what you're doing. He'll come around soon enough. So, are you ready to take on your first assignment?
Ready.
Great. Let me explain what I need you to do. One of the Brotherhood's most important duties is the recovery and preservation of technology that was lost when the bombs fell. I have a list of locations that contain artifacts we need you to recover in order to have them cataloged and studied by our scribes. Here, this should cover all the information you'll need to find your first artifact. Good luck. And be careful.
Connie Allen there with Rocket 69. If you're the kind of person who is tired of living in Diamond City and you maybe want an adventure or something, I guess you have a new option. The settlement of Sanctuary has, I guess, been founded to the northwest there. Good luck to them with, you know, the whole surviving thing. And in other news, it sounds like maybe it's not other news, it's actually the same news. The Minutemen were involved in this. That's the Minutemen. I thought they were kind of done for. Sounds kind of crazy, if you ask me. And if it were real, it would be super dangerous, I bet. Are you a pistol-packing mama? If you are, this song is about you.
Ain't nothing.
Hey, Scabber, let's trade.
Sure, let's take a look. Excuse me.
I buy and sell. Just put up everything you've got and let's see if we can make a deal.
Let's see what you have.
Best scrap in the Commonwealth, right here.
That King Cole there, he's just the best, isn't he? So, this radio station, we don't really make any caps. And there are, well, some people help me stay in the air. People like this. John and Kathy's Super Salon invites you to try out the latest innovations in hairstyles. Look good. Make people jealous. Here's Big Maybell with a whole lot of shaking going on. I don't know what else there is to say. It kind of speaks for itself. Come on, play. And that was Frankie Carl there. Well, I mean, I guess it was actually Marjorie Hughes doing the singing, but... never mind. If you're the kind of person who is tired of living in Diamond City, and you maybe want an adventure or something, I guess you have a new option. The settlement of Sanctuary has, I guess, been founded to the west there. Good luck to them with, you know, the whole surviving thing. And in other news, it sounds like maybe the... not other news, it's actually the same news. The Minutemen were involved in this. That's the Minutemen. I thought they were kind of done for. Sounds kind of crazy, I guess. And if it were real, it would be super dangerous, I bet. Here's Roy Brown, again. And he's not shopping or being mighty. Well, I mean, maybe he is, but that's just not the focus of this particular song. Thank you. That was the 5 stars. All 5 of them. Get it? Because it's so, funny? Sort of? No. No. Okay. Not really. Kind of person who is tired of adventure or something. I guess you have an option. Now, a word, or several, from our sponsors. The Colonial Tap House wants to remind everyone that you are not welcome there. Upper Stand residents only. So, right, okay. Let's do a song by the Three Sons. There's Three Sons, we'll be dead soon.
Nothing there now.
The hell was that?
Hey!
Payback time, boogeyman!
Kind of person who is tired of living in Diamond City, and you maybe want new options. The settlement of Sanctuary has, I guess, been founded. To the, right there. Good luck to them. You know, the whole. In other news, it sounds like. That's the Minutemen. I thought they were kind of done for. It sounds kind of crazy, if you ask me. It would be super dangerous. How about the one with dominoes? This one, display it.
Someone there? Oh, hell! Keep your eyes open.